It is with great honor that I joined the Estoril Conference's Advisory Board to inspire action to the younger generation. My own journey is a perfect example of how we can do great things, make a difference, with just following our heart. When I met His Holiness the Dalai Lama, he told me that I was one of his biggest heroes, saying, "You are not a billionaire, you are not a millionaire, you don't have a big organization, you are just an ordinary person." And with these words, the message was very clear. We don't need to be rich, perfect, or famous to make a great difference in someone's lives. We are all able to do great things by showing kindness and love.